Healey, and I'm gonna take you guys through my 9-0 that I rode on that big swell on top of road last summer. It's really got a lot of tail rocker. When I first got this board from Linden and I saw how much tail rocker was in it, I was actually scared. I thought it was gonna be a widowmaker. And then I finally rode the thing and it just works amazing. It really gets going. Like, I can actually start pumping this board in a barrel, whereas any other 9-0s I've had, it's kind of, you know, you pick your line and you go for it. The best wave I got on this was during that big swell in Fiji, out of Cloudbreak. This is a real doubled up, you know, 15 foot plus wave. It's the biggest long barrel that I've ever had in my life.